गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी फाइन. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द मिडल पार्ट ऑफ द पार्ट टू, मिडल ऑफ द पार्ट टू ऑफ हाफिज कॉन्ट्रैक्टर. ओके, द ट्रेजर विद इन. नाउ सी मिसेस बी आर, वॉट शी इज आस्किंग, डिड यू थिंक दैट वॉट दे टॉट इन द स्कूल वॉज बोरिंग, और डिड यू फील दैट वंस यू अंडरस्टैंड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ वॉट वॉज बींग टॉट यू लॉस्ट इंटरेस्ट इन द रेस्ट ऑफ लेसन. वॉट हफीज इज सेइंग टू हर क्वेश्चन, डू यू अंडरस्टैंड द क्वेश्चन, इट मीन्स यू थिंक दैट द कंसेप्ट शुड बी इलेबोरेटेड. आर यू थिंकिंग वॉट हफीज कॉन्ट्रैक्टर इज सेइंग, लिविंग इन अ बोर्डिंग स्कूल इज डिफिकल्ट, वी वेयर जस्ट लिविंग फ्रॉम डे टू डे. आर यू गेटिंग दिस, लिविंग इन अ बोर्डिंग स्कूल इज डिफिकल्ट. यू पीपल आर वेरी लकी स्टूडेंट्स, यू आर एट योर होम. नाउ सी द सिचुएशन, दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु आर अवे फ्रॉम द होम, दे आर फार अवे फ्रॉम द होम एंड दे डिड नॉट और दे कुड नॉट सी देयर पेरेंट्स, दे कुड नॉट मीट देयर पेरेंट्स अप्रोक्सीमेटली आफ्टर 6 months, आफ्टर अ ईयर, है ना, एंड दे मिस, दे बिकम वेरी होमसिक विद देयर पेरेंट्स ऑल्सो एंड विथ अनदर थिंग्स. लिविंग इन अ बोर्डिंग स्कूल इज डिफिकल्ट, वी वेयर जस्ट लिविंग फ्रॉम डे टू डे. नाउ अ डेज देयर आर सो मेनी टेस्ट्स. बैक देन whenever we had test we used to just copy, the teacher thought that we had done our work. What we were doing, we were just copying our test, and what teacher was thinking, we had finished our work. Mrs. BR, there is the contention that giftedness and learning disabilities go hand in hand. There is a contention here, it means concept, that giftedness, you know, God give us some gift, like that giftedness and learning disabilities go hand in hand. Do you think this applies to you? I am elaborating you this question first. Here the writer means, the narrator means, he was a successful, nowadays he is a successful architect, but in his school time he was a very poor boy. Are you getting? He was very weak in studies, poor in a sense, he was very weak in studies, he was very slow learner, and learning was his disability. See, learning was his disability. But what she is saying, this is just listen to me, this concept is somehow difficult to understand. It means, have you seen handicapped people, what they done? If someone is blind but his other senses is very strong, it means, ye to kahavat aap logon ne suni hogi na ki bhagwan ek darwaza band karte hai to char khol dete hai, theek hai. और एक मैं आपको बताऊं, भगवान एक चीज छीन लेते हैं तो चार चीजें आपको गिफ्ट में देते हैं, एंड दिस वॉज द गिफ्ट टू, ही वॉज नॉट डिसेबल बट लर्निंग वॉज हिज डिसेबिलिटी, ही वॉज नॉट एबल टू प्रॉपरली लर्न, बट स्टिल नाउ अ डेज ही इज अ सक्सेसफुल आर्किटेक्चर. सो वॉट शी इज सेइंग, गिफ्टेडनेस एंड लर्निंग डिसेबिलिटीज गो हैंड इन हैंड. Do you think this applies to you, Hafiz contractor? Well, take some students from my class. Those who always stood first or second are today doing very ordinary jobs. Students, this sentence I also have read so many times. Actually, Stephen Hawking, one of the Stephen Hawking and Steve Jobs, these were scientists or physicists. Stephen Hawking was a physicist. He was always insisting, or he was like that, I don't want to stand first or second in my class. I know if I will be first, I will be second in the class, definitely I will do an ordinary job. This is sure. But I am insisting or I am trying, I will be in first five. Might be whenever I will be fourth or fifth, I will be in another field. Are you getting my point? I will be more successful than these two. Okay. Well, take some students from my class. Those who always stood first or second are today doing very ordinary jobs. Those who stood first, who worked hard and second, and they are doing very ordinary jobs. BR, I have come across this situation in so many different places where people tell me that their class toppers are doing very ordinary today. I have come across this situation in many different places, in so many fields. See the students. They are always working hard. They never think differently. And they are always topper, but doing an ordinary job. Daily like job. Nothing different. For example, 60 or 50,000 package monthly. Monthly salary is 50 or 60,000. Okay. And this is called ordinary type job. And they are doing daily one work, one type of work. But the students who wants to do the things differently, as you also have seen in Three Idiots, you know, that Amir Khan's Three Idiots. What that film give us, if you are having that capability, if you are having that capabilities, so don't follow the way others are following. Are you getting my point? Sab ships ek hi side mein ja rahe. Don't do like that. Okay, that film give us that message. Here also same thing is there. Class toppers are doing very ordinarily today. Hafiz contractor. In school, I think living our lives there made us street smart. I have learnt more by doing what I did on my own than what academics would have taught me. Here the point is, what academics would have taught me was more than for me what I have taught. To myself, what I have done, I have taught to myself. It means the lessons taught by the teachers were not so important for Hafiz than what he, by his own, he had taught. And aap logon ne pehle bhi dekha hai humne, meanwhile, hai na, what Hafiz went to his sister-in-law's. His cousin's husband's office. Okay, and what he has done there, he was at that time just he was undergraduate, and at that time he told the another person that technical person, your drawing is wrong. At that time Hafiz was not taking architecture's education, but still what his observation was, you people who are making this drawing, this is wrong. Okay, this situation we have already seen. Now see what Mrs. B are asking. That is because the personality and skills were there. You were able to find an expression in a manner you were comfortable with, and you defied every rule so that nobody would stop you from doing what you needed to do. Now see, that is because the personality and skills were there. Yes, Hafiz has that type of personality. He has that type of skills. And on these two matters, what he has done. You were able to find expression in a manner you were comfortable with and defied every rule so that nobody stop you from doing what you needed to do. Nowadays, what parents' mentality has been changed so much nicely. You know, parents are saying nowadays, do what you want to do, what you are interesting in. You know, they are not forcing their children. If I am a doctor, you should be also go in a medical field. If I am an engineer, you should also follow me. No, parents are saying, do better. Every field is open. Every field is challenging. And do whatever you want to do. Okay, nowadays this type of mentality of the parents is. And Hafiz was successful because of his manners and because of his defied every rule. Defied means very honestly, following very honestly, follow the things very honestly. Hafiz, I was more interested in other things. If, for example, while in class, it started raining outside, I would think of the flowing water and how to build a dam to block it. I would be thinking about the flow of water within the dam and how much of water the dam would be able to hold. That was my interest for the day. Are you getting my point? Hafiz is saying, I was very interesting if the other things, I was more interested in other things. For example, in the class, in the going class, it started raining outside. I was continuously see the raining and I was thinking, how can I build a dam so that I could block this water? Because you also know so much water in India, it getting waste. So much rainwater, it getting waste because no dam facilities are there, no preservation waters is there, and this is the reason so much water become waste. Okay, students, so we are going to stop here. I will again explain from this question in next video. So take care of you. Okay.